Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers say that Theo Van Der Weyde may be fired, and everything seems worse for him. There are more troubles when Theo and Kyle do everything to become the winner. Jack keeps going to battle with his cousins. Jill Abbott realized Theo's potential. She is worried about Theo's ambition, but his potential should be harnessed. However, he may find a new job at Chancellor Media. In the new episode, Theo has to face some problems that can kick him out of Jabbit. His plans to take over Kendra can be exposed. It causes a lot of troubles for both his life and his job. Although Lola Rosales and Kyle Abbott is preparing to divorce, but she still cares about her old husband, especially when she knows Theo's target is Kyle. Lola hates liars, but Theo lied to her about the appearance of Kendra at society. It may break their relationship. The relationship between Kyle and Summer is becoming more complicated after Kyle lied about his feelings for Summer. He hurt both Lola and Summer. After losing job, Theo feels really bad and cannot focus on his love. Of course, he does not take care of Lola as well at that time, but it may change after he has another great opportunity at Chancellor Media, so he can show more sweet gestures for Lola as well. Many fans find this old couple boring. They say that it will be better if Theo get closer to Lily Winters. It can make Lola really jealous if Theo and Lily have a kiss scene. Seems like some hot drama will happen. So stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.